Hey everybody, HP5 Freak here. Yeah, I'm back behind the camera, but now you guys have seen me, so you know what I look like, you've seen my expressions, and you probably know when exactly I roll my eyes, or smirk, or do something. So I'm back behind the camera now, just gonna do a really quick TTMT, because while I've been working on things, it's nothing, big. I've been busy working on my PODs, and I'm all caught up, which kind of makes me sad because, like, I have this weekend off, so it'd be really cool because I'll probably be in a sewing mood, and I'll want to do something, but I'll probably end up doing POD 9 tomorrow and get it all done, and then I'll have to wait a whole week. Jen, you're an awful, awful tease. I adore you, but you're a tease. And so, anyway, what I thought I'd show is a couple things that I'm working on. One of them is this pattern called Sunny Spread, and it's like this blanket where you make 64 of these, and they're all supposed to be in cornmeal or something like that, and you sew them together, blah, 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 they look like sunshine, see? Well, one of my friends, who is a knitter, she asked me how hard it would be to learn this pattern, so I said, well, let me see, and I took it home and made a couple up just to show her. And I said, yeah, you know, it's not hard. Well, I've found myself making a few of these. I think I have like 21, and you need like 64 for what the blanket calls for, but I think I'm actually going to do 81, because instead of 8x8, I'm going to do 9x9, but that has yet to be decided, and I'm basically just using scrap yarn right now, and when I say scrap, it's just actually whatever I have on hand, so I've got a couple different bags with yarn in it, so I just start one. I think I have a couple. I have one started in my bag downstairs that's the same color as this one. And I've got this one right here, which is the only one that's two-toned right now. And I know you can't really see what color that is because of the lighting, or lack thereof, in my room. But I had started with the, leaf green or tea leaf, and ran out, so I finished it off with the dark orchid color, and then I've got some regular dark orchid ones, and I've got some gray and a brown and some claret, and so I'm just working a bunch up, and we'll see where we go with that. And then see my laptop here, let me minimize that, because one of the other things that I've recently finished, and you can't see with the glare on the computer, but there's my step-by-step pattern for the Linus Connection that I'm gonna do that pattern. And actually, how badly can I swing this? All right, if you guys promise not to look at the mess, I'll turn this camera a little bit and you can see my current piece, which I've got hanging. Yeah, don't look at the mess. Don't look at the mess here. We'll zoom in so you can't see the mess. That's my current piece. Sorry for the light reflecting. I've got bare light up there. Anyway, but that's the current piece that I just finished. Oh, and Jen, I'm going to send that out to you, by week's end. And so, yeah, there's that. Let's go back this way and zoom back out. But yeah, there's my pattern. I'm going to email that to myself so I can print it out on color and, send that off. And that's really all that I think I have. I did a couple other things, but nothing I have to show. And so I think that's going to be it. I hope you guys stick around and you aren't mad that I didn't actually come back on camera again. But we'll see. Maybe I'll do another one soon. So I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.